So I'll do a simple three card reading. The first card represents the past, the second the present, and the third the future. Future.